Hi guys, I'm Eduardo Moreno, 26 years old, from Los Angeles, California, born and raised in the San Fernando Valley. I'm a graduate from Cal State Northridge, and I currently work as a behavior therapist for kids with disabilities. In my spare time, I volunteer with the search and rescue, helping out my community. I'm proud to say I'm a Mexican-American and love my culture. My hobbies include horseback riding, hiking, snowboarding, running races, traveling, exercising, and working on my 1948 Pontiac. I want to be a Ninja Warrior because I believe I have what it takes to make it to the finals and represent my hometown. I've always been a fan of the show for many years, and it has inspired me to get out of the gym and take my training outdoors. I enjoy training in the mountains, park, and in the beach. So here are a few videos of me doing my monkey business, and hopefully I'll be seeing you guys soon at Ninja Warrior. Thanks guys.